is killed after being hit by a car in Jackson. The victim is 54-year-old Keith Moore. Police say the crash is being investigated as a homicide. It happened on Clinton Boulevard around 2:30 this afternoon. Now, this is video from the scene here. The car believed to be involved is tan or gold.